is a part today in the first ever National Gay Blood Drive. It's an effort to change a policy from 1983 preventing gay and bisexual men from donating. Blood drives are happening in 60 cities across the country, including Hawksworth at the University of Cincinnati. Many participants donated in honor of a family member who cannot.